First, it's got to snow on a Saturday. Oh, who's coming? Hi, babes. You want to go luck too, don't you? Okay, we're just going to go out to the deck though, but I can't take you right out right now. Anyway, so yes, of course, it has to snow on the weekend on a Saturday on my anniversary. Let's see how much we got today, Lily. Holy smokes. Holy smokes. There's over a foot of snow there. You love that shovel, don't ya? I was gonna say, listen how quiet it is. Yeah, I can't shovel with you out there. Okay, let's go for a pee quick. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at the snow out here. Oh man. Wow, it's so quiet, other than her. Don't you pee on my deck. Dog! She says, I'm not going any further than that. Oh, Lily. Paisley, what did you do to my deck? Oh, man, there's a lot of snow out here. Okay, you come inside, because I can't shovel with you out here. You want to see why I can't shovel with her out here? I can't shovel with Paisley. You peed right through to the deck. I know, there's your pee snow. Holy smokes. See, that's why I can't shovel with her out here. Okay, you come back inside. Go on inside. Come on. Come on, babes. Okay. Okay. Okay, come on. Go inside. Good girl. All right. You can stay in there, okay? Oh, that's a lot of pee snow. Where the heck am I going to put this? I've already got it piled up huge here. Whew. Holy cow. I hope this is like March the 4th today. Better remember that day. It is my anniversary day. yeah. I don't know where I'm going to put this. I'm probably going to have to get the little wee snowblower up here and start doing it with that. But I'm going to try to get down to the down to the garage there to get the plow out. And man, that's even going to be a lot of work for that plow. Whew. Wow. We got hammered. Thanks, Texas Low. That's great. Anyways, I'm going to try to get down to the plow. Yeah, I hear ya. You're the only loud thing out here right now. Man, this is a lot of snow. I don't know. And it's kind of not the lightest snow either. I think the edge is right there. Yeah, I'm kind of glad I didn't put a railing on this deck. Oh, man. Well, it's kind of hard to get the official measurement right here because... because it's blown off the roof a bit too here. Holy smokes, eh? Paisley really likes the shovel or really doesn't like the shovel. I'm not sure on that. See how much the house leaks here. How difference in how wet the ice is there. It's actually melting it a little bit. Well, I guess we're not going out anywhere today. And I don't think the gate's going to be open quite at 8 o'clock, we'll say. And I got 7:03 right now. Oh, I hear you in there. You're a good girl. She might have to go to the other side, too. I don't know. Let's see if she wants to come back out. Don't come back out. Okay. Look, I found your little spot. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Go jump in it. Ready, go over here and jump. My dad, I don't want to go in there. I know. It's so crazy. It's so crazy. Yeah. Come through. Good girl. You like snowballs, don't you? Yeah. You love snow. Get him. Yeah. Good girl. I just shoveled that. You want to see it go again, don't you? Oh, you're such a goofball. I can't shovel with you out here. Oh, I think I'm going to get the slow snowblower anyways. Yeah. Okay, let's go the other side. Get up here on your P6 snow cone. Don't eat that snow. Yucky. Ready? Dig, dig, dig. Help Dad. Dig, dig, dig. Okay, I'm going down here, Dad. Good girl. It's like almost belly height, isn't it? Oh, man. Where's the deck there? Somewhere? Find the deck for Dad. Where is it? I think we're going to get the little snowblower. That's a lot of snow out here. You don't have to go. Let's try again. Go this way. Go that way. No, I don't want to, Dad. Okay. I got to go do snow, though, okay? Can you be a good girl for me? Here, look what I got for you. Catch him. Yeah, good girl. Okay, we got to go back inside, okay? I got to go to work. Okay, come on. Back inside, please. Come on. Come on, good girl. Good girl. Thanks, Lily. See you soon. Okay, so I got to try to get down there to get the plow. And I really don't want to walk on that. Oh, the edge is here somewhere. Oh, I should have my big boots on, but they're in the back of my truck right now from the other week there I was out. Anyways, once we get on the plow, we should be all right. Well, the back of the truck is right there, but it's kind of buried too. Man, this is a lot of snow. Okay, I just about had enough this year. I told them. Snow for Christmas time, and after that, no more. So this was clear here yesterday, right down to the gravel. Let me see. Got my measure tape somewhere in my pocket here. The other pocket. Oh, it's been quiet on the road today, I'm hoping. There's still people that gotta go out though. Oh my God. Well, let's just measure in here. 10 inches right on. So 10 inches of snow is about 25 centimeters. That's what they were saying. Anyways, if I can get up here before the big snowplow comes in, we'll do this, our roadway here for you again. And if not, well, what got in here to do too? Gotta find room for all this snow somewhere. Anyways, let's get at her. Move to Canada, they said. Oh, man. Crap is pretty heavy. As we've seen on the deck, it kind of sucks shoveling. It's actually heavy enough that it's starting to lift my blade up. That's a pretty big push there though, but move to Canada. I'm going behind the gates a little bit here. I couldn't even get that gate open all the way. Highway yet. imagine I'm probably not gonna like that. Should have moved that shovel off there. I guess you guys can see. Oh, looks like he came in halfway again and just left it. Nice, thanks guys. Bloody snowplow.
I guess we'll do it again, won't we?
Oh man, that's pushing me sideways. Woo!
Thank you.
feet tall. You let them wing it over, I guess. They got the bigger truck for that. I did the worst of it. And start to come out this side a little bit. Get one lane at least open here in case the neighbor needs help or whatever. These people really think they need to go, especially today. Like, dude, like, what are these people doing? Like, okay, if they gotta go to work, they gotta go to a hospital, okay, I don't know, I'd like to stop people and say, well, where are you going today, bud? What do you really need to be out here? I don't understand people. Anyways, fast here.
for a bit.
keep that button at least open, but I don't know. I got a lot of snow here to put away yet. Like, look at this idiot. Holy frick, slow down, man. You're like on pure ice there. My God. Any more of that over, I guess. all ice under this too. Might have to use the blower on that stuff. I don't know if that's gonna work too well. Sand they put on here, that creates less work for me to clean up the sand and crap off there in the springtime. Or off as far as I can. Over there it's not so bad. Thank you. shot. I don't know. It's pretty heavy stuff. It's just pushing this thing off. It's a bit tight here, but it's not bad. Maybe what I'll do is I'll go halfway up, and then we'll push it again. snow. They're down in lower gear, I guess. Kicked me right off. probably get through this. That's got the worst of her, I guess, anyways.
Come help dig. Come on. Come help. Come help dig. We gotta find mom's car. Come here, look. Come on. Look, we got like a foot of snow on the car. You gotta come help. Yeah. See, you gotta come help. Yeah. Let me just use the gigantic arm and glove to clear it off, eh, Lily? And then maybe we can get up here with a snowblower and try to clear it that way too. Good girl, you helping? Look, get in here. Dig, dig, dig. Oh, don't take my glove off. Yeah, dig it away from the car. Good girl. Dig, dig, dig. Good girl. Get that mouse. Where's the mouse? We just covered in snow. Oh, this was a weird storm. We had lightning and thunder with a snowstorm. That's very rare. Honestly, I don't know if I've ever seen that before, but I know we've done this before. Cleared a pile of snow off the car. Man, this is way more
Yeah, that was really loud. Get off. Get out, my glove. Careful. No. No gloves. Here, snow. Yeah, snow. Good girl. Get it all over ya. No gloves. There you go. Have some more. I'm going to bite my glove. You big mean dog, you. Good girl. I think Mom wants you to go inside. Does Mom want you to go in? Get off, get off. No gloves. Dig, 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 dig. Good girl. Oh my goodness. Come on, let's go. Go help Mom. Go help Mom. Good girl, go help Mom. Okay, my gloves are free. My gloves are free. For a minute. I'm gonna fold those in so when I come by I don't hit them. Huh. Oh, it's a front loader with a big plow. I need that. I actually didn't do too bad back there. That was a lot of snow though. We had a lot of snow before, and I was out the other day and I pushed a bunch of stuff back, which helps, but oh man, that's about all I could do back there with that. Good arm working. Okay, got the worst of her. That thing's really whining. Front loader with a big plow on it. Okay, about 200 pounds of snow off the car. Let's see if we can get up here a bit, maybe with the blower. Holy crap! So I got snow banks there. This one's, I don't know, maybe 2.5 feet tall. Probably 3 times that height back there. It's just insane. Oh, I'm gonna have to go home and have a rest. I don't know, this might be it until we lose some snow for anything to do with down at the shed. I don't know, guys. This is crazy. Like dead now. Not used to that physical labor. Stupid things on these gloves. All right. Let's see here now. I have to go around and turn around. Oh my goodness. Snowblowers. I love snowblowers. That roads are thawing out though, that's good. looks, I don't know where we left off there, but the battery died real fast on this GoPro, but that's it for today. Thanks again for watching. Catch you all later, and you guys have a good day.